make sure you grease up your heads. That was for you, Sean. That are new to competing in the flow tour, just to give you a quick briefing, you guys are going to get three runs, three 30-second runs. Your top two runs are going to count. If you fall two times, that's the end of your run, so don't even try to re-enter the wave. There's still time on your clock. That'll be the end of your run. We like to have all the competitors checked in before your actual competing. So come on over here. Get your jersey assignments over here on the left side of me, right over here to your right. There's the jerseys. Make sure you get the proper color, because that will mean the order you're going in. So we'll have the heat that's on deck and the next heat ready in their jerseys, so he can promptly roll through this event nice and easy. Let me jump in this photo.